We're in for a totally cute adventure. Hey everyone, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play called... Well, I'm pretty sure you guys have heard of the game, but it's called Captain Toad's Treasure Tracker. And this is Captain Toad. He's pretty cute, and hopefully he makes it into Smash Ultimate as a playable character, because for a while he's been just used as a weapon. But we got our first Power Star. We beat the level. End of episode.
Yeah.
Or so I thought. Looks like someone came in for a visit. Then they kidnapped Toad. That looks like the bird from Mario Odyssey, except this game came out before Mario Odyssey, which was released 2015. I already did an original Let's Play of that, however, it ended within 5 episodes, mainly because, one, I had already completed the levels at the time. And two, it was kind of bad. It was somewhat worse than my, oh, I can scan my totem evil. So, I don't really have a totem evil. So what happens out of curiosity if I just use other amiibos? I get a 1-up. What happens if I try to use a Zelda amiibo? Does it do anything? Oh, they give me life. But just like any other Switch port, they're probably gonna have a limit. I mean, Kirby Star Allies, which wasn't really a port, it was just a new game. It gave up to a limit of 7 amiibos to use. Hyrule Warriors did the same thing. So I'm pretty sure this game's gonna have a limit. But anyways, all I have to say is make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends, and without further ado, we can start off our adventure. Lucky Pass begins. Also, in case you're wondering, can we take that off the screen? Because that is kind of getting annoying. Not even a second in, and that kind of annoying. We're still beating this stage. Oh, and we got a mushroom. And I'm all the way back down here, but that doesn't matter. There is something we can collect over here. Gives us another star, I mean diamond. If we're lucky enough to find one, we can get another diamond. Diamond somewhere over there. Is it on the other side? I never looked full. Also, we can't seem to jump. full time. I'm kinda wasted some time because I've been trying to look for that. But it doesn't matter because we got it anyways. Plucky past beginnings. What's next? You can now play hide and seek with Pixel Toad. To play Touch the Pixel Toad on Nintendo Switch. Or press VR. Alright, but we're not gonna do that yet. Let's go to the next area. He has his squeaky voice. And then we have these from Super Mario 3D World. Oh, I need him to get out of the way. Oh, I cannot get it. Because of that rock in the way. What is new here? I mean, it was said that they added in new Super Mario Odyssey levels, so maybe that could be the thing that. Now I need to somehow find a way to get up there. Fall off the stage, which is good. That's a good thing. You can't fall off the stage, but you can get hit. So how do we make it to that other side? Oh, there's a secret here. Because we're gonna get this. Oh, and it's more high-pitched when he's small. Here's a quick tip. Touch the switch to interact with objects and stop enemies in their tracks. You can also aim the pointer and press ZR to interact to stop enemies in TV mode. Alright. Such touchstone trouble. Oh. That's how you do it. I need a key to get in to that area, so let's go over here. I mean, yes, I could just go and get the star, but I'm not planning to do that. I technically created myself a pass to my death. A pass to my death. Alright, so the deaths are already coming in. 3 levels, the deaths have come in. Should do. Go over here. Get the gem in the middle. And then fall to my death. So you keep the gems that you get. One over here. Oh. So, oh, it's a key that I needed. I needed a key to get the thing in here. Did nothing. Oh, I got the crystal in there. And I pushed myself to my death. One more stage, and then I am ending off the episode. This is kind of gonna be a more quicker episode than any other intro I've done. I can get the star over up here. I want to get the gem. so. I'm probably gonna need you. Oh wait, there's an opening in here. Is there an opening? Yes, there is. This opening and get this thing in here. Then I can finally go back out. Get what's up here, which is our last power crystal. Star. Sorry, I just played Crash Bandicoot on the Switch. Which is why I keep calling them crystals for some reason. And the chase to Pyropuff Peak. Oh, we'll have to get to that in the next episode. Currently, I am going to end off this episode here. So, yeah, an adventure begins, our story begins here. And so far we only have one book. I know there's about four, I think. But as of now, this is the first book to do. So I am probably gonna end off this episode here, and if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, please make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.